Let me tell you about my weekend in Memphis. I thought it would be ending in peace, but I guess I was wrong. Sheesh, man, what the hell is going on with these beats? I take it and I recreate it. Yeah, nigga, I will make it into something that you never heard before. Stop fronting, because niggas get blunted and they remember when you was stunting. But let me tell you, when I went down south, yeah, niggas was having the golds in their mouth and they greeted me with a good, nice gesture. But motherfuckers remembered that I was that nigga from the Midwest. But yeah, it was all good, cause my roots is down there, yeah, yes. And niggas know that I do my thing, it is all respect. But niggas was calling the police, cause he was a fucking snitch. Nigga, we don't even like those, we gotta ditch for that. And niggas didn't even know I put this in a rap. And no, but this is a freestyle, so shut your fucking trap. But I'ma tell you a story of when I went to Memphis. Shit got bloody and gory, cause niggas was claiming the territory. But motherfuckers didn't even know that I had that hat cocked to the back, cause I was ready, I wasn't from there. But niggas wanted help, so I gave it to them. So yeah, air is where the bullets went. Niggas was shooting for a warning, but niggas didn't even understand it, so they kept going with the bullshit. And niggas slid later that day, and they unleashed them full clips. And a lot of my niggas had to dip, had to go to the garage and get the rifles. Then we came back, the scene was looking odd, because the ops was gone, but I heard the radio still. So they must have been making a U-turn. And yeah, motherfucker, I was ready to burn. And them niggas, they had to learn. Yeah, a couple of them niggas ducked. A couple of niggas got up out of the car, and they got out of that bitch while it was moving. Yeah, motherfucker, seen stars. Niggas didn't even know that I was trying to leave scars. But yeah, niggas looked at me like that nigga from Murder Mitten, he's hard. Yeah, that's how they said, that's what they said, that street cred has been earned down there. Niggas know that you will end up dead. But nah, nigga, I'm just the OG. The niggas know me, the status is been removed from all you fucking faggots, and you niggas been exposed. And yeah, nigga, I caused the static, and niggas never even learned how to sniff a rose without sniffing some coke first. Yeah, niggas know that I ain't wrote no verse, I just went on this and spit, and I know that shit hurts, that I ain't even in a hearse. You niggas want that, but it won't happen. No, not while you looking. No, nigga, you is a faggot, you's a maggot. Didn't I say it before? I said it again. I'm exposing niggas, hitting them in the chin, and gone in the wind. You want me gone, you can't coexist, cause you're just a bitch. Nigga, you know this is real nigga shit. Nigga, I'm running and gunning, and niggas is thinking it's funny, but I don't give a fuck if you was a dummy. I'm after the money, and nigga, you is like a chimney, cause you keep on smoking this shit to me that is just fucking crack. I think that's what it is, don't ever ask me to hit your shit. Yeah, your shit probably is laced, and niggas is chinking it to the face, cause niggas is nasty as fuck, nigga. Okay, if that's the case, then get the fuck up out of my face. Nigga, get the fuck up out of my way. Nigga, we need to separate, cause I'm trying to get this check, and nigga, you know that's today. I'm about to cash it, yeah. Nigga, get the hell gone. Nigga, you know this is that shit that I be on. Yeah.